Hi everybody, from Marco Domeniconi, your favorite music consultant. Ciao a tutti, da Marco Domeniconi, il vostro pifferaio magico preferito, nonché consulente musicale. Today we're gonna talk about Hooverphonic. Oggi parleremo degli Hooverphonic dal Belgio.
We come tonight. What's on our mind? We shouldn't escape, 'cause the truth seems wrong. There ain't no escape, 'cause our magnets.
Questo si chiama Danger Zone.
Fire is burning hard.
From Belgium, Hooverphonic. This is called Danger Zone, zona pericolosa. Con un gruppo musicale dal Belgio. Formati nel 1995. This is called Club Montepulciano Hooverphonic. Rappresentare il Belgio al Eurovision Song Contest del 2020 con il brano Release Me. Dovettero cambiare anche nome perché l'azienda Hoover li citò e cambiarono nome in Hooverphonic. Famoso campione di Isaac Hayes, vi ricordate la lezione sui sampler? This is a sample taken from Isaac Hayes' song Welcome By to Wiki. Hooverphonic are a Belgian band formed in October 95. Kind of music called Trip Hop. We call alternative electronic, electropop, rock, trip hop. They move in this kind of styles afterwards. Dal film di Bertolucci Io parlo da sola. Uno dei gruppi trip hop più longevi, questi Hooverphonic. This is called Two Wiki, from the movie Bernardo Bertolucci, I Dance Alone, with Liv Tyler. You remember in the 90s? Call Bad About You, Hoover Phonic. Si chiama Mad About You, sono pazzo di te, Hoover Phonic. Qua il famous Mad About You, abbastanza famosa questa Mad About You. And now let's go to one. I love this one, bellissima, quasi angelica. And now let's go with In Wonderland, Hoover Phonic.
Painting roses, heavy rain.
From Belgium. Last song, I hope you enjoy this song about Hoover Phonic. Ciao. Wonderland, la terra delle meraviglie, Hoover Phonic.
Ogni mattina un ospite di rilievo. Con noi oggi Marco Domeniconi.
Today at his DJ console, Marco Domeniconi leads you to the discovery of sounds and rhythms rarely heard elsewhere. Today at his DJ console, Marco Domeniconi leads you to the discovery of sounds and rhythms rarely heard elsewhere. Today at his DJ console, Marco Domeniconi leads you to the discovery of sounds and rhythms rarely heard elsewhere.